Hello class 10 children, so welcome to today's online class. So let me do a new question from the chapter reflection. Here I have a question. Use a graph paper for this question. Okay, we have to use graph paper, we know that. And plot the points O 0,0, A minus 4,4, B minus 3,0 and C as 0, -3. So let us first plot these points. So 0, 0 means, as you all know, we draw x-axis and y-axis, and you can see my highest value is minus 5 all the sides. Now why I did that, you can see out of these four coordinates the highest value is minus 4,4. So looking at this, both the four of x and y, I have decided to take 5,5,4 everyone. So that way I did. So my y-axis is here, my x-axis is here. So I wrote 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 positive part, -1, -2, -3, -4, -5 negative part. This is of x-axis. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of y-axis, -1, -2, -3, -4, -5 of y-axis. So after plotting, after writing all these names or numbers, my next duty is to plot 0,0. You can see here 0,0. So that 0,0 will be in the middle. This is called 0,0. 0 of x, 0 of y. So this is named as O. And you know my A is -4,4. So minus 4 of x plus 4 of y. Both of them will meet here. So A is -4,4. B is -3,0. So -3 will be here and 0 will be on the same point itself. So this is B -3,0. Next, C is 0,-3. So 0 is at the middle and -3 of y is here. So C is 0,-3. So after plotting this, what is the next question? Let us read. Number one, reflect the point AB on the y-axis. So you have to reflect only AB. No need to reflect O and C. So when you reflect A and B in the y-axis, what happens, children? The first value changes. So -4 will become +4. So my result will be 4,4. -3,0 will be 3,0. So these two will reflect. And its name will be A dash and B dash respectively, and then we have to write their coordinates. So let us reflect 4,4 and 3,0. So 4,4, you can see 4 plus 4 of x and plus 4 of y, 4,4 will meet here. So this is reflection of A as A dash in the y-axis. So you can see this is y-axis, A is jumping the y-axis and it has become 4,4, and you have to reflect -3,0 also, it will become 3,0. So 3,0 will be here, 3 of x and 0 will be here. This is B dash and this is also reflection in the y-axis, jumping the y-axis. So you have to write the name of this A dash and B dash. So that I wrote the coordinates of A dash. Writing work will be done here. A dash is 4,4 and the coordinates of B dash is 3,0. Next, number 2. You have to write the name of the figure OA, BC, B dash, A dash. So while joining these lines, you have to start from O. O to A, A to B, B to C, C to B dash, B dash to A dash, and from A dash to O. So you can see this is O. So from O to A, okay. Next is A to B, okay, B. Then after B it is C. After C it is B dash, so B dash is here, and after B dash it is A dash, and last one finally A dash to O is automatic. So the figure has been formed. So when we join this, name the figure, and the geometric name of the figure, the OABCB'A' is concave hexagon. Hexagon means a figure having six sides. You can see first side, second side, third, fourth, fifth, sixth side, but it looks like a concave. So that's why it is concave hexagon. If you have to happen to write only hexagon, no issue. No issue even if you write hexagon. Next, number 3. State the line of symmetry of the figure. Line of symmetry means such a line which divides the figure equally into two halves. Such kind of lines are called line of symmetry. You can see this line is a line of symmetry. Why? Because it divides the figure equally into two halves. First half, second half. So I can say this is O, this is C. OC, OC is the line of symmetry, or I can say the whole y-axis is the line of symmetry. So I can write both the answer. The line of symmetry of the figure is y-axis or OC. So this is how you have to do very simple question. One more question, let me discuss, children. Use a graph paper for this question. Okay. And the point P, 2, -4 is reflected about the line x equal to 0 to get the image Q. So P will be reflected and P will become Q. Point P value is 2, -4 and you have to reflect in x equal to 0. Now, x equal to 0 means y axis. I have told in my formula list that x equal to 0 also means y axis. So I will show you the formula list. You can see here that y axis also means x equal to 0. So reflection in the y axis and x equal to 0 both are same. I hope you understood. So we will reflect x equal to 0 means in the y axis. In the y axis what happens? The first value changes. So plus 2 will become -2, -4. So first of all let us plot this point 2, -4. Okay, so 2 plus 2 is here and minus 4 is here. So this is P, 2, -4. It will reflect and become Q, but in the y axis, that is x equal to 0. So it will become, the first value will change, -2, -4. So it will come here, minus 2 is here and minus 4. So P became Q after reflection. So this first part is over. And you have to write the coordinates also. The coordinates of Q is -2, 4. Next, plot Q. A point Q is reflected about the line y equal to 0. Now, this Q will reflect in y equal to 0 to get the image R. Y equal to 0 means x-axis. You can see here, y equal to 0 also means x-axis. So now you will reflect Q and its name will be R. In the x-axis, second value will change. So my answer will be -2, 4. So -2, 4, 4 is here. -2 and 4. And its name is R. So that way, and you have to write the name of the coordinates of R. So the coordinates of R is -2, 4. The coordinates of R is -2, 4. Okay, next. Name the figure PQR. P to Q, Q to R and R to P. So P to Q, Q to R and R to P. So what is the name of the figure? Triangle. It's a right angled triangle. So I can say the name of the figure PQR is right angled triangle. Next, find the area of figure PQR. So figure is right angled triangle and its area is half into base into height. So the area of the triangle will be half into base into height. Half is half. Now base means the lower part is called base. So how many units? You can see one box equal to 1 centimeter. So I can say my base is 4 centimeter. This is I made some mistake. There are actually 4 units from here to here. This is 1 unit from here to here. It is 1 unit from here to here. It is 1 unit and from here to here. It is 1 unit. So I can say it is 4 units. So my base value will be 4. And height, height means this standing part is called height. You count the boxes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So my height is 8. So if I cancel 2, 4, 8, 4, 4, 16 square unit is the area of the triangle. So these are the 2 questions I have discussed today, children. Please practice this question. Thank you, children.